And welcome back to Let's Play all of the Monsters on Nightmare. I've been neglecting this, but make it official. 3 or 4 videos. That's right, I've been sitting here for an hour. Oh, we got a salt cannon. And it's pointing up. Whoa, I want to ignore that. Because right here is a secret area. I got hit by something. Whoa, that kid got aim. Yep, I am taking double damage. Oh, I'm one up. I'm bleeding out. Hit me out of here. Oh, not tall enough. Okay, Ickis. Don't get hit, Ickis. That's why balloons. And bottle bad. We got like, a salt cannon coming up right here. One, two, three, four. And over here should be this the one up. I'm gonna take 5 damage. But it's worth it, got that one up. I was like taking 5 damage on soft platforms, not making sense. Oh boy, I have monster manuals. He's gonna shoot it 4 times. And I can't flow. And get rid of him, cause, yeah, he's annoying, I see invisibility. It's raining balls. And I got a guess. Checkpoint. Ooh. What's this way, by the way? Well, I see the end of the level of flail. It's museum visibility. But let's get the apricore, some health. Aha! That way, I don't get hit by anything, won't take any damage. And I took the other ball because my invisibility ran out. I got a question. That was a thick wall. How could balls pass through solid concrete? Game logic, I guess. Yeah, that's where the balls come from. So that's wood, glue, concrete, and who knows what else. Hey, it's Gerald. Never mind, he's from Hey Arnold. No. Yeah, I'm a 90s kid, ignore me. And that's Luigi from Rocket Power. And what's her name? Never mind. Ooh, getting close to the boss of the school level. And some fish head ammo. You gotta love that. Oh, steam. Not so much. Yeah, cause steam's water. Oh, before we start, secret! If you didn't pay attention to that sign, say time will pass, will you? I'm not complaining, this school might have hard as hell subjects. Like ancient Egyptian algebra. Or animal psychology 202. This was shiggles. Yeah, cause it, like I say, it counts toward my grade. Instead of using standard letter grade, they use roaches. 1 roach being the roast, to 5 being the best. I And every single thing you get, okay, corn, like garbage, out of trinkets, anything like that, contributes. So you probably want to clear out the level. Okay, was that? That was useless. And apical. What's up? And that was the exit uphill. Makes sense. And that's a roller skate, but it's near chaos and health. And here's something I don't get elo. Not that. Of course he aims. That. He runs to the wall. That's not the only animation I have. Okay, go Icus, go Icus. Oh, you're gonna do the spit thing, huh? You're not gonna spit anymore, are ya? And back up. Take the left. Cause the right gets a dead end. Ooh, checkpoint. Oh, it's Reggie again. And that is a secret wall. Sadly, it's only one way. Scare ho, because I got my manuals. And I gotta be careful, because I'm expecting something to pop out here if I. Up here, Cheryl. And jump on my back. Oh. I gotta remember my controls. Hey, come on. Hey, there you go. And the up here is what's behind those cones. Nada. And oh, I see a kid up there. And hoopah! I said hoopah! One hit. I take 4 hits. Oh boy. Okay, Blaine, help us out here. Okay, about half health. Oh boy. 10 minutes about to pass, but I got a couple more. Yeah. Oh, you again. One. Ah. SG4. Yeah, take that hit, buff it. Cause I don't know why I can't do that. Why I'm on a ladder or something. Spot annotation. Rock 'em, wick 'em, whack 'em, sock 'em. Yeah. Yo! And I'm out of ammo. Okay, I'll bring that. What's up, Lil? I saw something. Wait. Maybe it's coming back. It's right here. Icus. Oh. Health. Want. I don't want to switch. I want that. Yeah, I know 2 points. But I want this. Secret area. Get that lab I lost back. Sadly, nothing respawns. And 2 points, but off the rim, no good. And so I'm gonna take fall damage, cause that's porcelain falling on. Oh, that's the preview. But if you go that way, you go back, so we won't go forward. It's this one you wanna go in. And it's a shoe. This means the exit's close by. But not. It's a tipper guard! That's very good garbage. I'm gonna scare him. I took longer than I wanted. Oh boy. final level of this stage. And it's been 10, I got 5 minutes. And here's the new gimmick. That. And of course, gotta use Obliviana to boost us up with this, the vital. And on that. And back up. Up and over. Oh, air ducks. I'm probably Gordon Freeman now. And I got one hit left. Hey, Don Quayle. Whatever my first name is. That's haste with potato. No E. Okay. Off screen. Oh, of course it won't work. Oh, that works. I paint a shop and all.